vision. Huddersfield had the better of their tussle with Oxford. Lee Makel with the only goal of the game in the first half. Huddersfield 1, Oxford 0.
And also